Alright guys, Dave here, aka the Gypsy, and I'm a little sick today, so don't mind me, I sound like complete fucking shit. Anyways, this little strategy we came up with the other day that kind of, you've probably used on any map, we're on a hunt in this one. Essentially, the monster is attacking the power relay, and so the boys are kind of hammering on it. But when they finally do get its attention, as you can see, it's coming in here. Just gonna walk into the old teleporter, and, well, we're gonna dome it first. And okay, dome's up, everyone hits the teleporter, boom, and you're back out. You know, it's a stage 3 race, so it's a bit of an issue, but the timer's gonna... It's strange enough, the timer didn't start right away. Not sure if there's some sort of lag on that, but timer does start going here. Starts ticking down. And again, you know, Nest, you could use this to isolate the monster while team's getting the eggs. You could do it on rescue, same deal, while you're getting people back. And again, here we domed it again. Hit the teleporter, everyone's out, and in this instance, it actually did eventually work out. You hit the monster in between, but still gives you time to heal up your team, get everything going. And in this one here, man, it actually times out, and we end up winning it because he was domed. As you can see, it's ticking down now. I was just hanging out, picking their asses, and we stayed alive, obviously. Well, I didn't calm down, as you can see. And, well, the boys won it by 4. I got it. Anyways, good strategy, good little tip, something you can use. Till next time, have fun. We'll see you again.